what's been discovered is an extremely hot planet. It's the hottest exoplanet ever found. It's located about 600 light years away in our galaxy, and it's orbiting an extremely hot star. The star is almost twice the temperature of our sun, and it's actually the hottest star that's ever been found to have a planet orbiting it. This discovery was made by a large collaboration of researchers around the world. And the initial signal was detected by what's called the kilodegree extremely little telescope, or KELT. And that's operated by Ohio State University and Vanderbilt and Lehigh University. And our role here at Kutztown was to use our on-campus observatory with a much larger telescope to verify that this is a planet. We took observations in 2014 between July and October, and those observations helped to verify the size of the planet. And most importantly, early on in the discovery process, we showed that this was not another star orbiting around the bright star. See, this planet is, the temperature is hotter than most stars in our galaxy, so it's extremely important to show that it's a planet and not another star orbiting around. This is a major discovery, but it's just one example of the sorts of work that we do in our on-campus observatory with our students. There's another exoplanet that we've helped discover, and that announcement's coming out in the Astronomical Journal this month in June. And that one has two of our undergraduate students as co-discoverers and co-authors on the paper. And it's not just exoplanets that we study. We've had students working on projects where they study supernova explosions in distant galaxies. We've observed interactions between binary stars where mass is transferring from one star to the other. And we've even measured the activity cycle, magnetic field activity cycle in other stars. It's similar to our own sun's magnetic activity cycle. What's particularly exciting about this discovery is that it's being announced in the journal Nature, which highlights the importance of this discovery, but it also highlights the significance of Kutztown University's contribution to the greater scientific community.